Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Kerala Nurses Hub. In this video, we are going to discuss some of the important questions from musculoskeletal system. First question, approximately what amount of heat is produced by the muscle tissue? And the options are 65%, 75%, 95% and 40%. So here, the right answer is 95%. Second question, what is a neurovascular complication associated with fracture? And the options are hemorrhage, fat embolism, neuropathy, and compartment syndrome. So, the neurovascular complication associated with fracture is compartment syndrome. The remaining other options are also the complication, but they are now the neurovascular complications. Third question, which one of the following is the major cause of pathological fracture? And the options are infection of bone, osteoporosis, kyphosis, and severe pain. So the major cause of pathological fracture is osteoporosis. Next question, gout occurs due to the defect in DASH metabolism. And the options are purine, fat, carbohydrate, and vitamins. So gout is commonly occurring due to the defect happening in purine metabolism. The type of fracture common among children. The options are green stick fracture, compound fracture, open fracture, and complete fracture. So the type of fracture very common among children is green stick fracture. The life-threatening complication after fracture of femur. And the options are infection, pain, hemorrhage, and fat embolism. So here the right answer is fat embolism. So this is a life-threatening complication where because of the inadequate blood supply, cardiac arrest can happen. And the remaining options are also the complications associated with the fractured femur, but they are not life-threatening. Which of the following is a bone-forming cell? And the options are chondrocyte, osteocyte, osteoblast, and osteoclast. So the bone-forming cells are osteoblast, whereas osteoclast, they helps in the bone resorption. The most common organism responsible for osteomyelitis. And the options are Staphylococcus aureus, Streptococcus pyogenes, Haemophilus, and E. coli. The most common organism responsible for osteomyelitis is Staphylococcus aureus. Next question, ligament injury is termed as, and the options are sprain, strain, bruising, and contusion. So ligament injury is known as sprain. Last question, Doggy's hump is otherwise known as, options are kyphosis, scoliosis, lordosis, and tennis elbow. Doggy's hump is otherwise known as kyphosis. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe the channel for more interesting videos.